Hello, you may know me as Toadette Rules and or HG-The-Hamster from DeviantArt. If you don't know HG-The-Hamster, I am the person who goes around pretty much every single freaking day, and I go around and I draw toad people all the time. I have so many characters. Today I'll teach you how to draw a toad so you can be professional like me. Your first step is to draw the line that goes to the mushroom cap. Like, the little thing that connects the head to the mushroom cap. So, all you have to do is take a little tablet and then go like that. And see, now you made a perfect, beautiful line. Look at that beautiful line. The next step is to pick a very, very bigger brush. And then go. See? See, now you have a beautiful toad completely done and ready for you. You are very welcome for the tutorials. Very welcome.